Manager Schnauzer here for the 1 week board and train. Major opportunities for Bella over the next week. It's really just about her following through consistently when she's given a command. She's gone through some basic training when she was younger, but the owners don't feel like she really made much progress in being better at those commands. Other behaviors that she has, she basically antagonizes the other animals in the house, so she has kept up a good bit just to keep the peace. She does a lot of barking when she sees new people and other animals, jumping, nipping, pulls a good bit on the leash. So we're going to work on calming those things now, making her have some more progress in her basic commands and the ability to follow through on it. I'm going to see what I can get her to do just starting off so we know where we're at. Bella! That's a good girl.
Good girl.
Is it?
Yeah.
Down. Down. Good pair of clothes. Place. Oh, place. No, don't do that.
Alrighty.
Come. Heel. Come. Heel. Come. Come. No, no interest in that either. Alright, so again, we're going to work on calming down some of those behaviors of hers, getting her more solid on the commands, a better ability to follow through more consistently. So check back with us after this week and see how things go for Bella. Thanks.